continue our team coverage this morning with a live look at the conditions in southern Indiana. That's where our Colin Mayfield is. Colin, what's it looking like there so far? Good morning.
Hey, good morning, Lexi. Yeah, as you might expect, the main thoroughfares here in New Albany, Floyd County, Indiana, look okay. We're on Main Street and 9th Street in New Albany. And as far as you can see, pretty clear. Not many icy spots at all on some of the main thoroughfares, some of the main arteries around downtown. Once you kind of get off of downtown, of course, as you might expect, some of these side streets like 9th Street do have ice and snow-covered roadways. Parts of some of the streets, though, they are treated, and some of these streets are treated, of course, but some of the crews have to come back and kind of clean up later on today. So main thing, leave some time as you're headed out this morning and some time and some space in the car in front of you when you get out on the roadways. We'll keep it locked here in New Albany, Lexi, but for now, we'll send it back to you guys in the studio.
All right, Colin, thank you. The condition.